Hello everyone, my name is Akshat Kumar. Welcome to Gurukul News. Today's international news headlines are as follows. Trump's book Save America becomes Amazon bestseller just hours after release despite hefty price tag. Russia to revise nuclear doctrine over actions of the collective West. Head of Mossad's financial network arrested in Turkey. Kim Jong-un executes 30 officials for failing to prevent the Uri floods report. Russia unleashes fury with ballistic missiles attack Poltava in Ukraine. Thank you.